Here are some facts for your knowledge. We got together when we were young kids in, I say, about early high school, and started playing together for fun. We got really serious about 1997 and started playing more and more shows. And we had a variety of influences of music, everything from really heavy stuff to drum and bass to jazz to classical. It's really not one type of music we're influenced by, and we're not really just influenced by music itself. But films, books, our own brains. I'm very excited about the latest album. It is a conceptual album, but we'll leave that up to the listener and viewer to decide what that concept is later. We wrote a majority of the songs in Palm Desert. We wanted a place where we could be inspired by our surroundings, and we chose Desert Valley. And the songs were basically written by us all collectively getting together and using various enhancements to enhance our music. When we were deciding what studios to record at, we were really adamant about recording at a studio called Skywalker Ranch, which is George Lucas's studio in Marin County of Northern California. A lot of movie scores are recorded there, and there's a huge campus where movies are mixed, films are basically made all the time, and they had a great tracking room, a big room to fit orchestras. We like to play with the big room. Next we moved to Longview Studios, outside of Boston. We enjoyed it out there as well. We lived in a ranch farmhouse where there were horses and stables, and really good food, really good people, and plenty of other inspirations. We did it both places because we chose a place far away where we could just really soak into our music. It was great, and we learned a lot of things. We had a lot of fun working with Saint Germain, experimenting with different musicians and different recording stuff. The album is definitely different than Leitmotif. It's the same band, different music. It was, 5 years later. Now we're just getting very excited to present our music to live audiences. So we will be there shortly.